Hey guys, Clam Pro, Ross Robertson here. We're still in the basement. You know, the fall weather is just nasty. It's too early to ice fish yet, so we're tinkering. And one thing that I do is I get, you know, I've talked before about using eye bolts in order to tow another shanty behind, or even if you can do this off of, you know, your universal hitch on the front. If you get in a pinch, you need to drive another guy, something breaks, having some extra chains, which is huge deal. Basically, this is a foot to about a foot and a half. You don't want to do too much more because it'll cause a lot of swaying of regular chain. And then I use a PVC braided nylon, basically tube, which is going to be a little bit stiffer. It keeps it from dropping and kind of keeps it in line a little bit better. And I just put it over the top. You see I slice this one here and just tape it up. Makes it a lot easier to get it in at that length. And the other thing I like is I like a locking style C-clamp on there. And that's the part that I actually put to the shanty that is in tow. On the front, we just put a little carabiner so I can disconnect that real quick. So when we do get to wherever we're at, boom, I can pop off and go do my own thing. It just makes it a whole lot easier. Clip them right on, like that on the other guy, lock it on, and you're good to go. So a couple different things you can do. There's a lot of different things. Let me know what works best for you, but you can use a chain like that you use for kiddie stuff on the playground. That works nice. It's a coated chain. Really inexpensive stuff. A great little safety system to have as a backup tool. So give her a shot.